One thing is for sure, a sheep is not a creature of the air. It has enormous difficulty in the comparatively simple act of perching. As you see. As for flight, its body is totally unadapted to the problems of aviation. Trouble is, sheep are very dim. And once they get an idea into their heads, there's no shifting it.
But where did they get the idea from?
From Harold. He's that sheep over there under the elm. He's that most dangerous of animals, a clever sheep.